On the throne once again with the One Boxing King One. Okay, guys, let's get into it with another edition of Shoot the Shit. So we have Bundu versus Spence Jr. Now, everyone's raving about Spence Jr. Looked good against his last fight against Chris Algieri. Did what he had to do, stopped him. No one has stopped Chris Algieri, not even Pacquiao stopped Chris Algieri. And Mir Khan, you know, got tagged a few times by Chris Algieri, but he couldn't stop Chris Algieri. That went 12. But Spence Jr. goes in there and takes it to Chris Algieri. Look great in that fight. So, with all that said, Bundu, on the other hand, one loss. His one loss is coming to none other than Keith One Time Thurman. Now, Thurman went in there because Thurman said he didn't want no easy fight, so he picked the undefeated fighter. Was Bundu. Bundu, not a big puncher, but he was in the fight. Just put it like that. Of course, Keith Thurman came away with the victory. But with all that said, I'm going with Spence Jr. And I think stoppage. Spence Jr., he's I don't know, but he's looks like he's so strong and so tough in there. Young guy, just when he throws his punches, they hurt me from just watching the TV. So I'm gonna have to go with Errol Spence stoppage. Bundu, that'll be a second loss. All right, fight fans, you know I gotta go. I gotta wipe.